In the beginning, there was nothing. But then, there was Chungus. The Chungai were a peaceful civilization, watching over humanity for over a millennia. Never interfering, except for a couple human sacrifices here and there. But then, the Ugandans attacked.
Do you know the way?
Chunguses all across the world were targeted. Now, the fate of the Chungai relies solely on one man.
It's the big Chungus release date!
Nathan. Nathan.
Big Chungus? Are you here to rape my asshole again?
Not this time, Nathan. Today is the launch of Big Chungus.
Oh, trust me. I know.
But there's a problem, my child. No retail store will sell Big Chungus. I can't even get shitty factories in China to make it. So I must now rely on you, my son, to forge Big Chungus and prove to the world the might of the Chungus.
I will try, father.
You will do well, son. You will do well.
Okay, now I'm going to be making Big Chungus 1 and Big Chungus 2 and Knuckles. For this, I'm going to be using one PS4 case. This one's Battlefield 4. I'll also be using an Xbox One case for the sequel. I'm using this crappy game I hate called Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. Now for the box art for Big Chungus 1, I just used a printout I found on Reddit. Shout out to you, Gary the Taco, link will be in the description. Unfortunately, I couldn't find any pre-existing box art for Big Chungus 2 and Knuckles, so I just had to make that myself, not too difficult though. For Big Chungus' 2 box art, I stole the front cover from this popular meme. For the title part of the box art, I just stole that from the first Big Chungus and just added 2. All the legal stuff on the back, I just stole from the first game and copy and pasted. For the top of it, I just put some shitty picture there and call it a day. Now, if you're going to do this, the dimensions for making a PS4 case printout is 10.65 inches by 6.25. Xbox cover art is a little bit smaller, as I learned the hard way. The dimensions for Xbox One is 10.51 inches by 5.78. All the pictures and files you need will be in the description if you want to do this yourself at home. Then, all you got to do is print it out, do a little bit of cutting, and ultimately, put it inside of the case. And boom, you now have your very own copy of Big Chungus. So I guess this means I finally forged Big Chungus. Are you proud of me, father? Big Chungus? Big Chungus!
You don't know the way.
Big Chungus, no! Big Chungus, what must I do to stop him?
You must sacrifice the Chungus.
But those are the only copies of Big Chungus that exist.
It's the only way, my son. You will do well.
Big Chungus, no!
You have to have a Ebola to know the way.
I must do it.
You don't know the way.
What did you do? Pepe, no! Gloria Borg, no! Oh, Lord, no! Oh, Lord, no! Mr. Stark, I don't want to go.
Daughter.
Did you do it?
Yes.
What did it cost?
Everything.
Big Chungus? Big Chungus? Big Chungus? That's not Big Chungus.